Now, Vikings, please rise as we welcome your 2018 homecoming king and queen.
Our homecoming king is Kaleo Hano Borges Apal. Kaleo is the son of Kaleo Natasha Apal. Today, he's being escorted by his mother. Kaleo's favorite memory at Hilo High is winning the state championship with his boys and coaches. He would like to tell his peers to always be humble and work hard to be successful in life. After high school, Kaleo plans to continue his journey attending college in New Mexico while playing college ball and pursuing a career in physical therapy. Kaleo would like to thank the man above and his family for making him the person he is today.
Our beautiful homecoming queen is Mandy Kawaha. Today, Mandy is being escorted by her mother, Catherine Kawaha. Mandy's favorite memory at Hilo High is getting the opportunity to represent the school on the homecoming court during her senior year. Her advice to her peers is, with confidence and effort, you can succeed in anything you put your mind to. Don't ever fear failure. It is a stepping stone to better yourself. Mandy hopes to continue her journey after high school by graduating from a mainland university in athletic training.
Ladies and gentlemen, we present to you your 2018 homecoming court.
Homecoming is traditionally a time to bring back the alumni back to Hilo High School. We are fortunate enough to have some alumni here with us today to help us with the judging of our banner, mascot, and section decoration.
Let's get started. First, we have the freshmen. Please take a walk around the pool with your banner and have a representative come up to the mic with a banner explanation. When you are done, hang your banner in front of your section.
Girls, please wait. Okay.
Viking voyage guided by the North Star. As we are the element of stars, the stars are the knowledge of good and truth.
Thank you, freshman class. Amazing job.
Everyone, please give a round of applause for our keynote speaker, Kumu Awai, the Hawaiian Studies Program Coordinator.
No, they're after Kumu Awai. Yeah, we already did.